performing virtual schooling. Today, DHEC is reporting 1,372 new COVID cases in the state. Health officials are also reporting 4 additional virus-related deaths. The percent positive is 10.10%.